So, you want to skip some story, huh? I get it, who has the time? Let's get to the part where you've got a spaceship of your own and a galaxy just waiting to be looted. Here's what you need to know. The Borderlands at the edge of the galaxy are a dangerous place. There, a band of heroes known as the Crimson Raiders has taken to the stars in search of hidden vaults full of alien treasure. You are one of them, a vault hunter. Leading the Crimson Raiders is Lilith, a siren champion. Or rather, she was, until an evil siren named Tyrene Calypso stole her powers. Now, the Calypso's cult threatens the entire galaxy. There, you happy? What are you waiting for? Get a move on!
Great decision! Hey there, I'm Axton.
And I'm Salvador!
And together, we're the expert hosts of Arms Race, the new hit cooperative reality murder show!
It's a bullet-laden, bomb-ass bonanza of blood sport and booty!
And what makes you so expert at judging my finely honed murder skills?
As former all-time great vault hunters ourselves, we're uniquely qualified to commentate on people killing each other. Also, cash flow's not so great right now, and I'll take just about any gig that pays.
Enough talk! You can fast travel right to us! No spaceship nonsense required!
Us old schoolers never got a spaceship. In our day, we spent all our time on one planet and we liked it.
Thank you. Inventory comes and goes, but you can't beat cash. Tell your friends and your enemies.
Better buy up the rest, quick. This is very limited stock.
Do you take kidneys as payments? I've got a few spares.
Now go kill the...
need to thank me. Upgraded. Why not purchase any of these other fine products? Excellent choice, friend.
Ah, I swear I'm good for it.
Vault hunters need to carry a lot of stuff. Carry more with an SDU.
Greetings! Maurice smells blood hunger on you.
Good. You will find Maurice's enemies and make them your own.
I'll be whoever's enemy you like, if the pay is right. Or if I'm bored. Who's the target?
Maurice has made enemies of powerful people. As part of his ongoing mission to learn the warm blood's ways, he joined a high-stakes poker game. He apparently has a knack for it, but there was a misunderstanding. In Maurice's world, it is good manners for the winner of a contest to devour the loser. The organizers of the game were unfamiliar with this custom.
Ah, been there. Except I used a knife. Teeth. The knives of the face. Sorry, what were we talking about?
The leader of the Galactic Iridium Cartel now seeks vengeance. Already some of his lackeys have broken Maurice's arm and threaten worse. You will find this cartel leader's hideout and slay him. But it is well hidden. Maurice requires the coordinates in order to send you there. Begin with his informants.
How do you suppose we find the cowards, then?
Maurice last had an informant sent in Ascension Bluff. Perhaps they cower nearby. covert operative returning home. Retired robotic beastmaster. Home planet unknown. Just...
See me! Let the hunt take you!
Huh.
into the fray! Yes! To the bloodletting! A good hunt! It's time to fight! Let them hear your rage! Some days you hunt, some days you are hunted. Distract them! Sky's Fury! You are weak. Yes, into the fray! Go and meet death. This is my purpose! Superior skill.
Over here. fruit?
Robotic Beastmaster, home planet, a covert, a covert operative returning home, retired from robotic mech soldier. Yes, that might.
Outlaws? Bounty? That's all I need to hear. Count me in. Outlaws? Bounty? That's all I need to hear. Count me in.
Over here!
was expecting you to get lost. Pseudograms, why are you bringing me this crap? I ain't no crap, Tark. My favorite customer said no one ever. You can knock on the door. You want a damn prize or something?
What are you having? Once you're done with our business, we can move on to pleasure. Wouldn't that be nice? I always appreciate a big tip. Oh, you are just too kind, sugar. All that for little old me? You shouldn't have.
Goodbye.
exit right here.